She's doing this, she's got that going on, blah, blah, blah. The hype goes funky with all of it. I mean,
you don't know how for real he is or not, or what's going on with him. So like, if how for real he is or not, or what's going on with him. So like, if don't pass up,
what they're doing, they're trying to make a hit off of your fucking YouTube. And when they make a hit off,
a lot of
people, for what
He knows how to bullshit. It's not about talent or somebody's gonna help you. Nobody's gonna help you.